good thing about starting early.
Mm-hmm. What is that?
You know, when you don't have a lot to do, you can pretty much goof off just till the last minute. Especially when you got, like, just, you know, minor problems with the car.
Who's to say we don't, you know, we have more than minor problems?
Well, let's see. No floor pans. A lot of rot. An engine that's locked up. And a top that I can't even get to fold down.